Hey, taxi!
Where to, Paul?
Swan Mills Estate, please.
Righto.
You talking to me? You talking to me? You talking to me?
Man, how much is it?
All the way out here from town? Yeah. $275.
Does it feel like?
It's what I feel like.
Killing a man. Beating another man to death with your bare hands.
Are you weird?
You know, if you just listened to me, we'd be all bogged down in traffic right now, and you would have made yourself an extra $5.
Yeah, well, you keep that $5, buy you something special.
Yeah, lady jumped out of my cab and left without paying me. She didn't say anything, and a fella gets nervous after a while.
Well.
Any of your chaps free?
Oh, yes, I am, darling.
Would you mind taking me to the station hotel, please, and take your time?
You can't resist when you get in a taxi saying to taxi drivers two things. Have you been busy? What time are you on till? Why? To the here and now, yeah. Show me how, decide what you want from me. Tell me maybe I could be there for you. Hurry, woman. Done me bad. Going to the airport, I'm kind of in a hurry, too. Young boy, done me bad. Sorry, your seatbelt seems to be broken.
What do you recommend I do?
I recommend you stop being such a faggot. You're in the back seat. Now I got a phone to fit with you. And I'm saying that's true.
See? Oh, and
I can see the shape you're in. Finger on your eyebrow and left hand on your hip.
Well, boss, I'm back from my vacation.
You didn't happen to run into your brains while you were out there, did you?
No, but I wasn't really looking.
Well, I'll have a cab for you in a minute, Gulliver.
All right.
Here we go again. One, two. Note the acknowledging gesture with the right hand. Right? Come on, you have a go. There we are. Ready? That's it! One, two. One, two.